Behind the kitchen sideboard, the mouse in the little red suit was fiddling with a nutshell. And somewhere in the house, a yellow stove was humming. Donk, flicker, flicker, donk. Nearby the old mandarins of eggs in the frying pan. Why the cat am I living here? She thought to herself as she came near. There's a lack of understanding between mice and men that gets me down, that gets me down. I could have pies, cheese and butter pancakes, jealous biscuit and crispy cookies, whichever direction you're looking. I could have rice, but I won't leave this house. It's only friends, mouse.